Well, we are following a developing story out of Washington, D.C. That's where police say at least three people were injured in a shooting this afternoon. City officials are warning people in the area to stay inside because of an active threat. Dozens of law enforcement officers responded to the scene near Van Ness neighborhood of Washington. Now, police in tactical gear were seen escorting people out of an apartment building nearby.